We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion.